skin. We came to battle, came to fight. Yeah, we came to win. Wings up, we're making our ascent to the clouds with the sound like a roaring lion. It feels like our time is now. It feels like we were born to be champions.
This is the Whittier Weekly of the week of September 16th.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice.
It's a beautiful
day. Sun on my face, feeling okay. Don't let it get away. It's a beautiful day.
Beautiful day.
Feel so proud, screaming out loud. It's a beautiful day. Beautiful. It's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. It's a beautiful day.
We have SCP conferences on Monday, today, and Tuesday of this week. Then Thursday, we have our special guest lunch. That is for students to invite a special guest, hopefully grandparents or a special aunt and uncle, but it can certainly be a parent as well. Come and eat lunch with your student. You did receive an email with the time for each grade has lunch. You are welcome to come, bring a lunch for them, bring a lunch for you, and enjoy at that special guest lunch together. Also, while you're here, make sure you head to the book fair. We will have the book fair open on Thursday. Thursday is an early out day. School ends at 1:40, and there will be no school on Friday.
Lots has happened. Let's check Whittier Rewind.
So The PTA has a message. Let's hear it.
Hi, Whittier community. I'm Elise Renier. I'm the PTA president this year. We are kicking off our membership drive this week. This is a note that's going to come home with your students. It explains what's going on at Whittier PTA. We encourage all family members who are over 18 to please participate and become a member of PTA. Signing up for PTA and paying your dues of $8 does not mean that you have to volunteer. We would love to have you come and volunteer and be involved in your students' school life, but we also understand that everyone has other things and obligations in their life. So this is a way to support your child by paying your dues and being a member of the PTA. This is the form you need to fill out and send back with your money in this envelope. We also have our link to givebacks on here. It's a QR code. It has the payment on there. You can pay online and then just send back the pink note saying that you sent in your membership on givebacks. We are so excited for the year to get started. We have a competition between each class, and the class with the most memberships will receive an ice cream party. So students, please encourage your parents to become a member of PTA and help us support and have a great year. Thank you.
Let's see how September's attendance is looking.
Welcome to Letters with Kindergarten. These are the last four letters of the school year that we're going to learn.
Yay!
The letter I have is the letter V. V says, Is that voiced or unvoiced?
Voiced.
It's voiced, but did you know that if you did that same mouth shape unvoiced, it'd be the letter F.
Whoa, whoa.
So we need to make sure we say that as a voiced letter.
My letter is Z. Z says
zzz.
Is that
voiced?
That's voiced.
This is the letter S for Stapleton. Whoop whoop. This sound says sss. Is that voiced?
No. Unvoiced.
No, unvoiced.
And mine is the letter B for Miss Bodell. And it says
academic challenge.
Let's see how it's going.
Yeah, that's what I learned about today. Peace says pig. F says frog. I says ladybug. N says I don't know this one.
Nut.
C says cap. B says dog. O says orange. See. D, D, D. L, R.
The moon doesn't change every night because the moon shadow gets smaller, then we have a new moon, then it gets bigger and bigger, then all over again. It changes because the sun's light is reflected.
This is how you can make a lead. Ask a question. Have you ever wondered how ancient Greece used to live? An interesting fact. Ancient Greece believed there are 12 gods. A quote, "Their only true wisdom is in knowing you know nothing" by Socrates. Set the scene. Imagine a place where you had to leave home and work in a field when you become an adult.
I should buy some old tab collars. Welcome back to the ancient jive. Where have you been hiding out lately, honey? You can't dress trash until you spend a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll to me. What's the matter with the car I'm driving? Can't you tell that it's out of style? Should I get a set of white wall tires? Are you gonna cruise a miracle mile? Nowadays you can't be too sentimental. Your best bet's a true baby blue continental. Hot fuck, cool punk, even if it's old junk, still rock and roll. Your average teen. How about a pair of pink sidewinders and a bright orange pair of pants? Well, you could really be a poor bummer, baby.
That's it for us.
Have a great week.
We were born to be champions.